Mr. Johnson Lee struck New York from Tennessee. He thought he'd make his fortune right away. He worked around in 12 hotels, a shining shoes and hopping bells, but somehow couldn't seem to make it pay. One day to himself says he, something must be wrong with me. I can't seem to get a cent from no one. I wonder why no one hands me any tips or nothing else but heavy grips. I'm going to bid these 12 hotels goodbye. It's mighty strange, it's mighty strange. No one ever says, Sylvester, you keep the change. I try to do as folks tell me to, but they all get absent-minded when my work is through. I don't know why, the more I try, somehow or other all the coin gets by. It's time I blew for some job that's new. All I get here is much obliged to you. One day back to Tennessee, beat Sylvester Johnson Lee, disgusted with the ways of New York town. Says he, I worked at every trade a lord or devil ever made, and I ain't seen no fortunes lying round. Good old Nashville, Tennessee, always did look good to me. I ain't going to work no more for no one and lose my health. While I'm feeling strong and well, I'm going to take a rest and spell. I'm sick and tired of chasing after wealth. It's mighty strange, it's mighty strange. No one ever says, Sylvester, just keep the change. I try to do as folks tell me to, but they all get absent-minded when my work is through. I don't know why, the more I try, somehow or other all the coin gets by. It's time I blew for some job that's new. All I get here is much obliged to you.